السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. اليوم غنديرو التصحيح ديال امتحان الدورة الاستدراكية جرامر اس 3 2022 ابن زهر 8 اللول. السؤال الأول: Determine the form and the function of the underlined words in these sentences. الجملة الأولى: Tomorrow is a new day. الفورم ديال tomorrow هو noun، والفانكشن ديالها subject. الجملة الثانية: How many pennies are these؟ الفورم ديالها pronoun والفانكشن ديالها adjective، حيت كتمضيف لينا pennies. الجملة الثالثة: Where is my book؟ Where هنا هي interrogative pronoun والفانكشن ديالها هي adverb. الجملة الرابعة: If you don't climb up the ladder, then I will have to climb up. Up هنا هي preposition والفانكشن ديالها adverb. الجملة الخامسة: Neither of my friends contacted me when I was sick. Friends هنا common noun والفانكشن ديالها object of preposition، حيت عندنا of. الجملة السادسة: When the fire alarm sound you can't hear the sound of anything else. sound هنا common noun والفانكشن ديالها object. ندوزو للسؤال الثاني، task 2: Identify the form and the function of the underlined phrases in the following sentences. الجملة الأولى: The poster painted brightly advertised the sale. painted brightly هنا الفورم ديالها هي participial phrase والفانكشن ديالها هي adjective، حيت كتمضيف لينا the poster. الجملة الثانية: Across the clearing stream ran the frightened deer. Across the clearing stream هي الفورم ديالها prepositional phrase والفانكشن ديالها subject، هي جا مراها the verb run. جملة الثالثة: Lifting weights strengthens your muscles and builds your stamina. هنا lifting weights هي gerund phrase والفانكشن ديالها subject. الجملة الرابعة: Your mother is very happy to finally hear your voice. your voice. To finally hear هنا finally it's just modifier، و hear to hear هي infinitive phrase والفانكشن ديالها adverb، حيت كتجاوب على السؤال why to hear your voice. الجملة الخامسة: Speaking very sternly the mother scolded her little boy. هنا عندنا gerund phrase والفانكشن ديالها هي adjective، حيت كتمضيف لينا the mother. الجملة السادسة: To improve sustainable agriculture is one of the goals of organic farming. الفورم هنا هي infinitive phrase والفانكشن ديالها subject. ندوزو لتاسك 3: Underline the subordinate clauses in the following sentences and indicate their functions. الجملة الأولى: It is a country where both the land and the people present dramatic contrasts. هنا subordinate clause هي where both the land and people present dramatic contrasts، هذه adjective clause هي الفانكشن ديالها. الجملة الثانية: Go wherever you want. subordinate clause هنا هي wherever you want والفانكشن ديالها adverb clause. الجملة الثالثة: What happened to the fabled city of Atlantis remains a mystery. هنا subordinate clause هي what happened to the fabled city of Atlantis والfunction ديالها noun clause. جملة رابعة I will visit my family if time allows subordinate clause هنا هي if time allows والfunction ديالها adverb clause. آخر task Combine the following sentences using the appropriate subordinating word to have a subordinate clause as required. Make any necessary changes. هنا عطاونا an example. الجملة الأولى The sun blazes the longest during the day in the yard. Diane decided to install solar panels there. هنا مطلوب منا هو adverbial clause. الجواب Because the sun blazes the longest during the day in the yard, Diane decided to install solar panels there. وهنا تردو البال مع الفاصلة لأننا بدينا because. وطبعا ممكن نديرو since ولا كاين بزاف ديال الاحتمالات. هذا غير واحد منهم. الجملة الثانية Recently, a large airplane had a serious accident. It was carrying too many passengers. هنا مطلوب منا هو نديرو adjective clause. الجواب Recently, a large airplane which was carrying too many passengers had a serious accident. وهنا نقدرو نديرو plus which that وتولي Recently, a large airplane that was carrying too many passengers had a serious accident. هنا درنا غير تصحيح ديال الإكزام واللي بغى الدروس راه كلهم مرتبين في البلاي ليست. Thanks for watching.